I haven't had to work a real job in a couple years, and that is wonderful. But my last job was my favorite. I worked in tax services, which is a lot of fun. Not if you're preparing the taxes. But if you're the guy dressed up as the Statue of Liberty, just popping and locking. It's pretty cool.